Add a teaspoon of olive oil to your mix if you want to keep your flapjacks and waffles from sticking to the pan.